don't think this is a forum for it.
Yes.
Because we want to give him an extensive education. You understand?
I mean,
I want to engage Paul Adom Otchere. It is not just making statements in the air.
Yes.
And you just sweep it like that. Some statements, when you don't have the facts, we will give them the facts. The Ghana people didn't make the coup. We give them the classified, CIA classified documents. That shows why the CPP was overthrown. And then he will understand why after the overthrow, all the 400 factories that were geared towards development and the independence, economic independence, that would have made us Ghana and our youth today be a better citizen, have accommodation, have jobs, have a working country, not be filled with the filth and what we see today, the level of corruption.
Yes.
Why did it happen? That is what we need to dialogue with him. So I don't think this will be the platform. He himself knows that those are just paper things that he was just saying. Mm-hmm. There is no way. Because even his father and Nana, what was his name? President, the former president, stated that it is the accelerated growth, which for us is baseless. And you know that. Because you can't say that building factories and abandoning, truncating a factory, building a factory, so that young people can have jobs to do. Having, what do you call it, agric, having large-scale farms. You have a jute factory, you have cotton farms. You have a tire factory, you have tire industry. You have tire farms. You have glass factory, you have everything. You have meat factory, you have cattle ranch. You have low-cost accommodation. The largest of it all has become... We had the largest poultry farm.
Communities.
Everything. And how can you say that when these factories have been turned into, go to Kumasi and you realize that the factories have been turned into retail points for factories in China.
Ghana Airways have been turned to restaurants.
You understand? Then you know that there's no basis. There's no basis, because I believe that the young people of this country, the old, have intelligence.
Yes.
And we can add. We can add and know that 1 + 1 = 2.
Yes.
So if somebody says it's definitely 6, you tend to question. So we need to understand why he's saying that 1 + 1 = 6. So it cannot be discussed here. We would engage him. Yes. And we are throwing a challenge to him. Wow. I'm ready to engage him.